jacket.
I'll
there.
Leave my clothes.
Yeah.
I'll leave my clothes.
All right.
So that was funny. I think it's funny kids hide from me. And I just love kids, but they'll hide from me. And then, you know, my Grady's, I was showing them those.
Don't say anything bad about Sam.
I was showing them that Lego pictures.
Yeah.
I mean, we're not doing it yet.
It is now.
So, then they see my wedding pictures and they go, well, you really look good.
One more way that you make a difference in Rockdale County is in the programs that we have for identifying health issues early and getting them treated. You do make a difference, and once again, thank you.
All right.
Our next act is with us for the first time. When you will recognize a number of familiar faces in the bluegrass scene around Madison. Please give a warm welcome to Old Tin Can.
String band! Right. Yeah! Yahoo!
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you so much for the whole engagement. Yeah. And Shauncey and Ali there on.
Most
bluegrass shows you go to, there's a lot of dirty jokes and kind of band intros that are somewhat below the belt. This is a family event, right? So I want to tell a joke that I heard at a Dave Landau show. But before I do that, I have to give mad props. I don't know if he's still here. Mr. Dave Landau is the man. I've been to a couple of these shows, and my son's 3 and a half, and Sage thinks, you know, Dave Leno is the funniest guy, like, period. There is nothing else funny. And so we go to the show, you know, and he's rolling around on the ground. He's yelling at me right now, actually. So he's rolling around on the ground. He's, like, cracking up. And, you know, I get a 3/4 of the Bloody Mary in me. And, you know, he says, you know, look, there's an alligator on my head. And I'm turning around, looking around. No! I'll get into it, too. But we got his autograph last time, and then by the time we got home, a piece of paper with the autograph had fallen out of the ground, and when Sage saw it, he just, like, burst out into tears. It was, like, it's the end, and that's when it hit me. The amount of awesomeness that Dave has, you know, that's super cool. I think it's good. But the joke, back to the joke.
Oh, it is.
Knock, knock.
Cow says.
No, the cow says moo. So this one's for the ladies. Here you go.